Loyalty is royalty. Loyalty is royalty. It's not just a statement of words, it's an action of doing. Thus, the loyalty shown by a citizen to a king is an act of royalty, thus performed by a citizen. It is even more important for the loyalty to be shown by the royalty, whether it's the king or his pantheon of prince and princess, queens and bishops, knights, etc. This loyalty must be shown to the citizens. This loyalty to protect the citizens from the invaders or the pestilence and famine, whether caused by war and factions, internal or external, or by the calamity of nature. It's the duty of royalty, but this is what defines their royalty, their loyalty. There are some who are considered royal by blood, but their actions contaminate their title. For loyalty is royalty. It's not just a description of words, but a definitive action of one who is deserving by God to be royal. Loyalty is therefore true royalty.